everyone, I am back on Conan Exiles again today. I am preparing for a purge. We're extremely close to the meter. The more likely area to be attacked would be Osiris's base. So I've got a bit of a defense over there because this base is off the ground. So chances of getting attacked, but it's them moving smart would be this, basically. That's the only thing that's basically on the ground. So we'll head over to his base. So yeah, we're extremely close to the bird you can see here. Not far off it. It is set at the highest level as well, on the PvP server. Or the PvP server, one of the two. PvP, I think. But, we'll head down here. In preparation, from over here, and I have put in so I've got 70 poison, 40 explosive, plus some these two bits of case, some steel arrows and some laser arrows with a frost shot. I have a frost shot, so it's about a break, and a full track on pair. So, I did get it from the vendor down at this camp here. I have made a little buy for the suicide golems where they've got the explosive heads. It should do some damage to the gold and whatnot. I've noticed that of all these different types of golems, these are actually the strongest ones, like 44 damage. The sword only does 36. And I can find it. I've got a mana one, or mortal. There's a mortal one, which is only 33, and the axe isn't all that much stronger, and she's scratching herself and shaking me. Yet she is actually a little bit now. Yeah, she's actually someone ran through and ended up killing themselves. Four times. I think it was three times with one person and one with this other person. But they ended up blowing themselves up or gassing themselves to death. So unfortunately those are now gone. Yeah. So that was fun. So basically, it's mostly preparing now. I'm going to be putting a lot of this into there, so I've got nothing really on me. I love this blood pickaxe. Awesome. The amount of resources you get from it. Just anything you need. I will be getting some more. I think I got it from this area. It's around here somewhere. It's one of the traders down like near the Black Hand area. I don't think it was any of these. I think it was either this lot or that one. The Osiris has put up here a trap door, so that way if this is breached, we can retreat, click the trap door up and run away, just in case, so they can't get to the rest of the base. As you can see, if I go up here, my base. I have done quite a bit of work on it, as you can see, because all the way around to one side it's a lot more than this side. Whereas you go down, the only bit that's really down there would be where the lift is, all the rest is off the ground. Oh look, sneezing like a baby. Yeah, I got so much prepared for this already. So as soon as that hits that and I'm more in that area, I'm just going to use what's in that box of mine to actually start attacking them. And go from there. What's up with you? You were lying there a minute ago sleeping. I've also now got a Wheel of Pain and Tinkler's Torturer's workstation. I have expanded all this out. I've got some of the armor over here. I sure will have chests in front of the armors in them. And Nina is now climbing over me. What are you up to? Run in. What are you up to, little Nina? What are you up to? Come on. Why is it? When I'm not playing a game, you're lying next to me, playing with a toy or sleeping. But as soon as I go to play a game, that's it. You want my attention. Come on, sweet, sweet. Don't attack. Come on. The mic. Oh, you going to lie down there? I don't mind if you want to lie on this. I do not mind. So yeah, I will try playing a game with a little puppy on. Actually, I want to go down the other side because it's quicker. So let's go down here. I've got quite a few things to set up already. Two other things that I will be setting up soon. So I'll have a little look and see what I've done. It is still kind of a mess. Some stuff is all over the place. So we have this. Down this end, so I've split it into two sections. So we've got the sacrificial stone, this lot, an alchemy bench, this almost complete golem. I did manage to get a crafter flat, so it's getting there pretty well. On just one run where I go to that area, either knock all the thralls out and put the sorcerers into the cage. The only thing is, if they do have any golem parts, you don't get. So I don't really like doing that, even though doing that actually got me 28 by just doing three of them. Got me 28 of these. With these, there is one little rock rose down there, and you're talking about, I think it was 30 to 60 using this of those. And normally what I do is if I kill everyone there, I then go out of the area, sit there for a couple of minutes for everyone to respawn, do it again, and do that about 3 to 4 times. I do have on attributes so I can have 2 followers, which helps. My knowledge, I'm still waiting to hit level 60 to unlock a certain item. My stats aren't all that impressive, unfortunately, but it's there, it's getting there, you know. The journey, I've completed quite a few. Some are having like these two and whatnot. Some of them I haven't even started doing. All about there. I think that might get unlocked after him, but I'm not sure. But we're getting at the moment. I've got it on open. Overlord, I've got it on, I need to access that. What's up, little Nina? So this is what she gets like when I play a game. She's nice and calm and sleepy. But as soon as I go to play a game, she wants my attention. Otherwise, she doesn't. Did you drop a toy down there again? Or she expects me to go and get a toy slot. Doesn't work out. I have completed the battle pass, so I've got all this lot. That there I got straight away for free. Of course I went over and got some of the points to do this. So I can craft this as well. I'm going to actually have a little look at that actually. this area, but behind the stairs I've got a power blacksmith can get one of those. Come over here, we've got a tiny section with that. And then we've got this lot here. Now, if the blacksmith I want, I have it over here. There it is. Oh, it doesn't use any blood crystals. I'm surprised that it doesn't use any blood crystals. Oh, 30 iron. I might grab one of my foals and go over and actually just go and get it. Stick all this into the chest here, just get it out of the way. Got the pick on me, that's all I need. I'll grab two of my golems because they'll have a lot of space. Sorry, she's just decided to play with a toy. She's a little monster at times, but she's precious. Do you think yesterday was 5 months old yesterday? She's getting massive. And she's only going to grow even bigger. So what I'll do is I'll grab two of my iron golems. I'll grab him. I need to double check to make sure he's got nothing on him. Table card got stuff already. Right, empty him out. Okay, I won't dump them in there. There you go, dump them in there. Yes, I'm still in the process of sorting out some of the stuff. So, yeah. But, not a problem. Go over with the other guy, make sure he's empty too. But yeah, here you go, 47 damage on the axe. But bear in mind, this is a steel axe. Because he's an iron golem. I'll leave that 300 in him. Oh, and I'm getting attacked by another puppy again. Come on, Nina. I love you too, beautiful. So yeah, she's a daddy's little girl. Don't go clicking on buttons on the keyboard, little miss. Yes, I'm talking to you, little trouble. So she is a very spoiled little girl, I will have to admit. Get your nose out of there. Stop pressing buttons, trouble. She is a little troublemaker. And she does like to do this a lot when I'm playing games. So what we'll do is we'll get a whole load of iron, if I can see. I've done it to a lot. It's magic. So yeah, we'll go and get some iron, and then we'll go from there. It's not the first time I've had to try playing a game with a little girl on me. You are bad, you know that, Nina? Has your idea not worked, so you've given up? That. What's that? What you got? Well, she doesn't understand the fact that she won't kiss you. She's got something in her mouth. So she'll have a tail off the bone. And she'll go to kiss you instead of kissing you, she's smacking you in the face and stuff. And yes, it's interesting. Yes, it does. So, I'm going to get the iron. I'll probably get like 3,000 iron at least two. Without this other family, I'll probably get it without you. And 22,000. I think I have about 2,000. I only need four. This is too heavy. I channel? Or you just want to like that staring? You just want to like that staring at the camera? Okay. She does actually watch me play games a lot. Sometimes, considering the people come out of nowhere, it's like, kind of really cute. The only problem is, every time I use a spell, I've got an entertainer, so every time I go past it, it's dealing with the corruption. So the only problem is, it is like it was in the old ones, where you had two spores following you, or someone else's spore following you, and you accidentally knock it, and then they do this. You're not going to do it. Nope, they're not going to do it now. Normally they fight. Normally they actually fight. You accidentally knock one or one of them has... I think it's this one? Or that one? No, yep. Him. As you can see, he's letting off... One of these two is letting... There he is. He's letting off a yellow dust cloud. It's got... Brimstone, which basically it's not just gas on it. It comes in handy, but it also affects you at the same time. It's a little pop. I have got a lot of the rock golems I put out, which will help me think my base. And it's not just brimstone, it's like a brimstone maker, brimstone rock. They have a tar as well. So it does fall, but it's got a lot of substance. So if any of them come along and they actually don't fire and fire all the time, the whole place is going to drop away. Which will help because it will actually kill the enemies at the same time. And I don't think it damages the down the fire. Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you. I was at the wrong place. Yeah, I went up the wrong place. I don't think I've actually been down there. I'll have to go down there at some point. I think it's above me. Help! We'll see. Grab as much of this as you can. Head over to all sorts of iron in this area. This will help out a lot. I do have a good arm when she's on top, because she is very heavy. Even though she's only 5 foot, she's pretty heavy. Thank you. just got the one where it doubles the last one you get. Oh, he went flying. Guess he believes he could fly. Now this the... Now I keep coming across another section and I can't remember where it was. Normally I'd get 10,000, 20,000, but now I'm not going to get it because I keep forgetting about the storm. But I do want a lot of this to pull because I've only got about 1,000. I do want to get a lot of this. That's a lot of money just there. Grab all this stuff and transfer it across. Yeah, I'm coming up here by accident, I'm coming further down. Down over there, that would be. The way I'm going to get is that wall box to set. Question is, where is this chest? This is up there. It normally it's here. Whenever I saw him in the park, it's always been up there. So, I think this chest isn't. Well, there's 4,000 so far. Here's some more. And so I might fill one up with stone and the other one with the iron. If I do that, that'll be the mixture. Yeah, I'll get stone at another date because I have got quite a lot of stone. Also, iron that I've run out of in the fall. Down here, hence why I was lucky enough to get, I leveled up to get the actual perk that allows you to have two forwards with you, or two companions with you, which helps out a lot. I'm just hoping whilst I'm here we don't get attacked by the perk. I'm going to have to run all the way back quickly, but then you do get about 5 to 10 minutes. I don't know how bad the health is going to go because of the sheer level of it. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Getting closer. Yeah, I'm just trying to get as much of the stuff as I possibly can. I never have too much of it. Nothing, that's a lot. Sometimes it's not. In the previous server I was on, I ended up having way too much iron that I couldn't actually do anything with it because I never ran out of it because I had so much of the stuff. But yeah, I kind of had a little bit too much of iron. Too much at me anyway. Got a box for this. Plus, I've got a bunch of those iron boxes and whatnot. I'm going to handle that stuff. Right, this way. One button. Well, I say one button, more like I knocked them out. got a lot of rocks. You could say this is Iron Paradise. The problem is, it's also rocky. Today. What I thought was going to happen the other day, but it didn't, which is good. Just means I've got to re-log in and get these guys to follow me. Only thing I hate is when I see what I'm doing. This is what I'm talking about. There you go. We're doing it now. The fight. Get rid of all this stuff. What's that fight? There's a belt. And a belt. Yay, I gained the level. That's what I'm talking about. Look at them. Luckily they don't do any damage to each other, which is good. Just like, what I'm all going to do is just go in there. And go from there. That way I'm not too slow on my way back. Because it is getting pretty close. Itchiness today. You know, sometimes I wonder if these two are brothers. Well, there's 10,000 so far. 4,000 stone. See if we can find some coal. You know, this coal around here somewhere. It's gone with the web. But yeah, this is just the Iron Paradise. And even if you deplete a pit, so much still down there. Love it. There is another section I used to go to, but that was back when I was at the Oasis. When I say that, I mean up here in this bit. And that was, around here, there was some like bones sticking out. Well, I say bones, it was rocks. But they were in the shape of like ribs, like a giant piece of ribs sort of thing. And I used to go there and it was just stretched. By the time I'd gotten all the way to the end, came all the way back to the actual entrance, it spawned back in again. But this is so much better. Thank you. 12,000 easily. It is this one. Just to be on the safe side, we'll head back. I don't think the purge will be happening anytime soon. That's what I love about this guy, is he actually does this. So it does come in handy. Alright, so we'll run back to the base and go from there. I do feel like going over there and seeing if we've got any golem parts. Why not? I think they've got two sorcerers over there. So we'll have a little bit of fun and kill these guys and see if they've got any golem pieces. Hopefully they've got an iron leg, because that's all I need for one of my copies. Those two golems are on the table, or on the bench. They are actually what I looted in one of my adventures to that something set up. I think I was going to make that needed that. Used to stop. Wow. They used to skip.
A feast!
Hey!
I think it was actually Snowhunt. And they had a certain thing on them. But I pinched it. And that was the sort I've got right now. Where is the box? Yes, I need that. Some more poison arrows. Okay, what did I do? I'm thinking of the wrong place. They're fighting again. Okay, I'm thinking of the wrong place. There's one camp I went to, it's very similar to this one. The only difference is I had a slope going up. And up that slope was like two sorcerers. One was at the altar and the other one was just standing there talking. Right, left for a talking. Having a conversation later. Thinking. The other day I did a bit of exploring, had to get a look around and whatnot. There's some nice stuff. So with this place here that we'll pass now, I think I'll make it easy to get rid of. There's a world boss here. I don't think these two can take it, so I'm not going to try. Especially how low this guy is. Yeah. This guy is almost full. Health. But and the actual, is it crystalline or?
I think it's called crystalline.
Crystalline. That one there being probably going to help you take down a wolf boss because I thought it was strong. If I ever got any parts, I would literally wait until I got all the parts to build rather than just building parts onto like an iron bomb. Since I was doing that, it's a waste of time. My opinion anyway. I would go over and I could get all the parts first before crafting it. Due to the fact that at least that way you've got everything and it'd be a lot stronger for health than 9 golem or 10 golem. It's a shame you can't actually build them. It really is. You get the extra distance here of what the extra base is like. I was pretty busy. I was also building up. I mostly building because I was like, oh yeah, increase the amount of gauge quickly. That was close. I do have two dogs. One of them's a manual, she's not looking at the scene. She was in one of my previous videos. I was also on live streaming on Twitch and she ended up jumping on my lap. And funny thing is, where I just went is actually where I want to go. I want to go down here. She actually ended up jumping up my lap during one of my actual streams. where was I? Right. So I ended up doing stuff not realizing that OBS is software. It's up and running now. I do not actually remember what I was doing. I remember I was doing something. Oh yes, I went down the wrong way. I've gone the wrong way. Down here. So, we got 820 so far out of 5.2. It was about 6,000 something. So we got all this, which would be handy. I did need the iron bar for something. I can't remember what it was I actually needed it for now. But I'll take that anyway. Okay, I'll split that a couple of times. 103 can go in there. 103 again. Ready. There you go, that was it. I know I didn't need much iron, I just know I needed iron. Well, what I am going to do is, if I've got enough resources, I'm going to make that last leg and make this guy. So stick that in there. Actually, no. Yes, sort of. We also need steel reinforcements. For you, it's just legs. Do we have enough to make legs? I know we don't have the stone in here. Consolidate. I don't think I've got enough to make consolidate yet. Nope. I'll have a little look at the tenor. Just in case. I'm not sure if I took it all out. I did. Okay. So that's not going to work. Anyway. I might just make a whole bunch of iron arrows. They always come in handy anyway, because I do craft it and make it fold it over. So what I'll do is I'll bring up this down to make a bunch of arrows. It's a shame I can't make that. I need to get myself a really excellent main fold for the alchemist bench. What I might do is go hunting and capturing those guys again. At least that way I can get back to 50 in no time. It's much easier than trying to go over and get 400. Alright, but yeah, I might just go over and actually knock them out. Shouldn't have enough time to do that. Although I say that, get rid of the iron. Something else I need. So, stop and go with that. There you go, that will do it. That will give me about 300 of those. That would allow me to, therefore, do what I need to do. If I take a thrall or just do it myself, probably just go on ahead and do it myself. What I'll do is I'll get everything sorted and ready. Don't think I put it in the box here. Funny you fiber, yep, I did put it in the box there. Laws. So yeah, I crafted them some fiber ones to make it easier. What else do I have around here anyway? Yes, everything is everywhere still. I may as well take one of my thralls with me. But what I might do, in fact, go over and capture if I can find one, named Thrall in the area. I did try earlier, but it was stuck in a wall in the end. And that was a Tanner. One of the ones for a Tanner. They were stuck inside the wall, so I couldn't get them. That was a bummer. Okay, we'll go with you. I can't remember if she still got hold of that weapon or if I took it off her. Nope, she's still got it, so I'll get her to follow. Don't think I've got anything really in there. Right, put the ball in here, I can't remember. I did, how much? That's got enough. Actually, no, I want that because I'm going to be attacking that boss again. Oh, I did craft the blood crystal hole. Only thing is, that I didn't expect was the fact that oh, this is a wheel. I thought I made a greater one. Wait a minute. Now that I think about it, I think this one's actually the third one, isn't it? And it's a greater one I need. Greater Wheel of Pain is the one I need. Ah. I made the wrong one. Easy enough done. I can easily redo it at some point. Let me have a look what I need for the greater. Okay. No problems. I can do that at a later date. Take them all out and put that on. I'm just making a racket. Didn't actually mean to do that. But I did. Need to be made. So that's 200, 300, 400 of them. That should do perfectly. Right, I'll get rid of that. That. Okay, I'm going to swap these two around. Okay. Now, I want to be getting rid of that. Just whilst on the way there, whilst on the way back, this is so important then. Right. Let's go. So what we'll do is we'll go over and get a Thrall, bring it back, and also capture a Thrall. So at least that way. There's enough there. She's pretty good. She doesn't have shield on. Good for that. So that's okay. Could have got the actual light armor I had, which was a Decatur one. Because of the name Thrall I have on my armor, it gives concussive 7% damage. Or 7% concussive, which does come in handy. I just forgot to pick it up. The best part is, it's less than 10 minutes away, which means they won't wake up for a long time after. I think just normal walking will probably take probably about 5-6 minutes if that. I'm not quite sure how long it takes, I know it's under 10. I wouldn't be surprised if it's under 5. If I stop to fight everything, then yeah, it'll be over 5 minutes, maybe 10. And I am going to go to you, and now I'm going to say, not attacking anything. Yeah. We'll go to the base, and then what we get to the area, grab a few thralls, knock them all out. I'm going to take one of them. If I can find a named thrall, depending on what one it is, I'll take it. I'll grab whatever named thrall comes up first, except for a sorcerer. I'll just trade them in. But if I come across any other named thrall that's not a sorcerer, I'll take them in. And then if I find one that, one I really need, i.e. whatever one there is, I'll do it. Let's grab them. Also, it would be nice to also get a blacksmith and a carpenter as well. Depends on who it is. Sorry, my puppy's reacting to the noise coming from the speaker. Oh, she's a little troubled right now. Say attack nothing and then you target it. I've noticed they normally do attack, so it's weird. Right, anyway. Maybe there, not far off. Good job. See, I really need, do you need a build that greater than the other paint. I thought that's what I built. Obviously not. Oh well, I've got a lot of stuff I can make out of stuff, so go from there. Keep forgetting to check how much stamina I've got. Normally I kill the first two appear, which is just past that little corner bit. And then after that I just knock everyone out. I want to keep the sorcerers knocked out and any named sorcerers knocked out. Anyone else can just fight the best. So, I think I got a few poison arrows. Yeah. What I sometimes do is I grab everyone that's knocked out, put them all into the same spot and throw poison at them. So, just there, just past this rock here, there is a full standing guard. Knock him out. Oh, get him. No point in knocking out right after him. And then there's another one a little bit further away. I will go to you and trade items and behavior attack all enemies. Kill those two there as well, because I don't need both of them to, so they're not named.
Running now, and I will have to kill you.
I'll curse you!
Oh. Oh. I wouldn't actually mind getting one of these guys.
Die! Taste death!
I can't find them.
God, take you!
Your soul!
If I can find any good ones, I'd be happy with that. I don't bother about little box because it's things I've already got, which is some sort of language. Taking her. Hello, little missy. Ah! So I could have killed Nina. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop her off at the entrance area and then come back and grab her. Stick her in the entrance area. You can't be doing that with your order, you know. No, you cannot. He's a little troublemaker. He's a little troublemaker. told you, but it doesn't make an end of that. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to run over to the entrance near the coffin. And drop her off there. And you better jump on me again. Oh! Decided to pick something up off the ground. Actually, I don't think it was off the ground. I think it was on the side. Chatterbox. He's a little chatterbox. Playing with a toy, chatting away. Gorgeous little girl. Right, so there's another one, and then just need to get one of those. So, this side. Oh no, wait, I'm doing the wrong one.
I will drink your blood.
So they are supposed to be asleep for like 600 seconds. That's what that was, 10 minutes. That's my foot. There's your toy. Troublemaker. That's my toes. She decided to go into a licking frenzy on my toes. Right, I'm going to change that back to the iron. We're getting closer. Oh yeah. And change you to the wall. I think I'm pronouncing it wrong. So, and the best part I like about it, you can actually still move them. Climb them right completely for me. It's been a while since I've played a little while ago on Sorcerer, and then Sorcerer came out before that. It's a long time before I played. So. Oh, well that happened. A little while ago I was doing this, I had this troll, a sorcerer. had literally not even a probably something like 1% health left. And I got him all the way to the base, just about to go up and lift. And as I went halfway, I got disconnected, didn't I? So I was thinking, oh no, he's dropped all that height, he's gonna die. Got back, he's still alive, luckily. And still knocked out too. That was lucky. Ah, no bosses. Did I go past the boss? Yeah, this is plenty of bosses. Don't mind, we killed it. Oh well. Yeah, we'll get this one back. The other one seems to be alive. Come on, away. She's up to mischief now. The goodness is now gone and the naughtiness is now in. Mischievous little monster. Mischievous little monster. Well, she's busy attacking him. So, forgot to check off, so. Oh, you're joking. I got two dances now. I should have took that brute after all. Didn't think of looking. Although I didn't really have much time to look. Oh well. Can never have too many dances. Stick these two next to my other two. Other one. I'm gonna fill this bar as quickly as I can. That way I can get the actual thing off the center. But I always notice that when you get close it seems it's longer than normal. You don't really pay attention though, do you? You know. So when it comes to the last little bit, it's like, oh come on, come on, come on. You don't notice what you do to get it up to that exact point. So unfortunately, Nina ended up breaking my monitor, so I'm now using the TV, so the TV keeps going trying to go into standby. Unfortunately, she decided to run right in front of my foot as I went to put my foot down, so I had to move my foot. As I did, I was flying over and hit the TV. TV ended up breaking. So I'm in the process of sorting that out. It wasn't her fault. Luckily she wasn't injured, which is the main thing. What are you up to? And she's so curious for life, and it's probably about to jump on me. Maybe not, luckily. Oh god. Wait! Oh, you just dropped your toy! Oh, I'll get the toy from to the 1 minute and to go to the other. So yeah. So yeah. I've lost my knee now. Oh, little monster. Let's do this one is good. We have a pain. Yeah, it's an entertainer. Well, these have got two different entertainers. Could have been worse. I could have had so many. All of this is a walking floor. Alright. Yeah, you are. Those two there. She's going to be healed them. So we've got Tall Tree. He's just a normal. I've got two of him. One's over in that base over there, protecting it. I've got him, but he's just an old troll. And then of course I've got her, which is where I got this sword from. But yeah, that will be it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And we shall see you next time. If you did enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. And that's all for today. Bye for now.